here to talk about sign language, and we're going to discuss about American Sign Language. You might wonder, what is American Sign Language? It is a language we use to communicate with the deaf. But come to think of it, what if you're not there, you don't have classes to do with sign language? What you do? You come to our website, we offer free classes for everybody who are interested to learn about the sign language. So today we're going to discuss about alphabet A to Z, and we'll discuss about numbers 1 to 10. Let's start. This American Sign Language is the mother tongue of the deaf, the language the deaf basically understand. And we have the natural sign language and that of the American Sign Language. But let's come talk about the alphabet A to Z. We'll learn with our fingers how to spell A to Z. These are the basic things we need to know about American Sign Language. So let's start A. B, C, D, E, F. For a beginner who normally go to school to learn the alphabet, that is how it is for American Sign Language. For a beginner like you, you have to learn the basic alphabet, and which is A to Z. Let's start. This is A. But in sign language, if when it comes to spelling, which is known as finger spelling, you place your hand, then you don't move the hand. You allow it to stay in a particular position. So we are going to learn that. You can hold your hand if you can, like this. A, B, this is C, our normal C. This is D. And this is F. This is G. And this is H. This is I. This is, you draw your J, your normal J. J. And this is K. This is A, just like our normal L in our alphabet. And this is M, N, O, and P. 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 This is your Q and your R. I hope you're following along so that you get to know it more. Then this is your U and your V. A double V. Your X. Your Y. Then your Z. Normal Z. The way you draw a Z. That is. So let's start again. So see if you can remember. This is your A. And this is your B. Your C, your D, your E. Let's start it again. A, B, C, D, E, your F, your G, your H, your I, then you draw your G. J. Your K, your normal L, your M, your N, your O, your P, your Q, your R, your S, your T, your U, your V, your double V, your X, your Y, and your Z. Let's take it one more time before we go to our numbers. Let's see. A, you have to be a little bit fast. B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I, enjoy your G, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, C, U, V, W, X, Y, then C. Now we've learned the alphabet, so you can clap for yourself. In sign language, we clap like this, not like this, like this. So you can clap for yourself. So let's go to our numbers. We are going to take briefly. To 20. This is 1 and this is 2. This is not 3. Like well, I said, this is double V, if you can remember from our alphabets. This is 3 in sign language. 3. And this is 4. And this is 5. This is 6. 7. 8. And 9. If you do like this, it is F. If you can still remember from our alphabet. But different between F and 9, F is like this. 1, 9. You place it on top of your thumb. Your thumb finger. The index on top of your thumb, which is 9. The F, the thumb will be lying on top of the finger of your index, which is F. While this is 9, then this is 10. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and you're 10. Let's take it the last time. 1, 2, your 3, your 4, your 5, your 6, your 7, your 8, your 9, your 10. Then let's go to 11. 11, like this, 11, double 1. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and your 2 and your 0. Some persons sometimes, when they want to do from 11, they do 10 and 1, 10 and 2, 10 and 3, 10 and 4, but we don't normally do that again. The those signs have been addicted. Now the present signs we normally do is 11, 12, 13, 14, now your normal 4, you shake it. Your 15, your 5, you shake. Then 16, your 6, you shake. 17, your 7, and you shake. Your 18, your 8, you shake. And 9, you shake. And your 2, and 0. Let's take it for the last time. Your 1, your 2, your 3, your 4, your 5, your 6. Your 7, your 8, your 9, and your 10. This is your 11, your 12, your 13, your 14, your 15, your 16, your 17, your 18, and 19, and your 2 and 0, which is 20. Hope you enjoyed today's class, and we hope to see you soon. You can visit our website anytime, anywhere. You're welcome.